Yusuf Idris from Sudan.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that man la yashkuri an-nas la yashkuri Allah, that if you're not thankful to people, you will never be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in a gathering like this, I would really be honored to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first, and after that, it's my honor to also thank my father. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give him long life in his obedience. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless him greatly. If it wasn't for the way which he chose to raise us as Muslims, him and my dear mother, I wouldn't have been standing here today. And if it wasn't for the fact that he and my mother insisted about 15 years ago that I learn the English language, I wouldn't have been able to communicate with you. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you all, and I ask Allah azza wa jal to give special reward for the volunteers whom, after attending a few conferences, I found that they really have special qualities. One of their qualities is that they're always remembering the concept of reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I ask Allah azza wa jal in return to give them their wishes, that Allah azza wa jal protects all of them, that Allah Azza wa Jal saves them, that Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala accepts from all of them and accepts from all of us. With that, I leave you with the peace and the blessings of Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.